It was amazing. It was a lot of hard work, a long process.
Antelope High School junior Janiyah Harriel says trusting the process helped her achieve her biggest goal. This week, the prep basketball star took to Twitter to make her commitment to Stanford official.
When I set foot on the campus, I knew, like, this is where I want to be. I got accepted as a student, so then they were able to offer me a scholarship, and immediately I took it because that's been my dream school.
We caught up with Harriel last year when she was just a sophomore, speaking her dream of going to Stanford into existence.
I really hope to go there. I take my academics very seriously, and Stanford is a great college for that.
And of course, the Cardinal is a perennial power in college basketball. In her three seasons with the Titans, Harriel's played a key role in bringing two Sac Joaquin section championships to Antelope. And even in quarantine, she's getting her workouts in and taking AP classes online.
I still have a lot of homework, so I keep up with that.
Harriel says she's been a self-starter since the fourth grade, and now her determination is paying dividends. But the newest member of the Stanford women's basketball family credits her parents for all her success.
They made this all possible. I told them I wanted to go to Stanford, and even sometimes when I didn't want to do certain things, you know, they brought the best out of me, and they kept me pushing. So just everyone, love your parents.